time to draw a line in the sand and make a commitment to win with money. John Maxwell, he says there's four types of people when it comes to commitments. The cop-out, you know what, they didn't even log in today. The holdout, you know, that's a person that's sitting there, it's kind of waiting to see if somebody else does it and if they have success with it. Dropout, you know what, you're excited, you go implement this process, you have a little issue and you quit. We want you to be an all-out. Hopefully by now, you want to be financially better. Do a budget and try the envelopes. If you mess up, relax. It doesn't matter. Try again. You will get it. It won't be overnight. It won't be in 2 weeks. You got to do it over and over again until it becomes a habit. Here is an example of how small victories will help lead you to your dreams. Let me tell you about the Andersons. They sent me a really cool note. When I first met the Andersons, they didn't have an emergency fund. They averaged 2 overdrafts a month for 13 years. Their checking account balance was checked daily. They accumulated over 30 grand in debt. They weren't able to sleep. Their marriage was strained. They had unclear goals, and they really didn't believe that they'd ever be out of debt. Within just 1 month, we had a fully funded $1,000 emergency fund. From the first day on, they never overdrafted again. Now, he did admit that he would look at his accounts from time to time, but it was just to celebrate the growth in his savings. Their marriage improved. They had some peace. They had some laser-focused goals. They were debt-free in 15 months. We have found that small, positive victories are key. They keep you motivated, and they cause you to grow. The more victories you have, the more focused you get. The more focused you become, the quicker you reach your goals. The top of your notepad may not say debt-free. It could be bass boat, retirement, giving, college. What changes do you need to make to achieve your goals? You have to do something. Start with that emergency fund. Have a garage sale. Sell stuff. Work extra. Get that $1,000 in place. Budget. 15 minutes once a month with your spouse. Envelopes. Try 3. Fight through the pain and get it done. So many times we get fired up, we look like this, and 2 weeks later we go finance a taco. Make a commitment to yourself. Write down a few items that you'll implement or change in the next 30 days. The tools are right here at your fingertips. The Andersons, they committed and they went all out. No excuses. They reached a goal in just 15 months that had eluded them for 13 years. They did something. Are you willing to do something?